If somebody put a gun to my head and I had 80 yards to go with no timeouts and a minute to play, what quarterback would I pick? I'd pick Ken Stabler.
Kenny Stabler and the Raiders mounted one last drive.
We are on the 8-yard line. And now, 35 seconds are left. The promised land is 8 yards away.
Here he is, fading, looking. He's under the gun. He's caught, he throws. It is.
Oh, he caught it.
Pressure situation like that where everything's riding on a single play or two, there's no one that you'd rather have involved in that play than Kevin Stabler.
Not called the snake for nothing, for he is a cold-blooded, calculating, cool young quarterback.
Here's Stabler, keeping himself. Stabler, now cuts in. He's at the 40-yard line. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. He's at the 10. He's at the 5. He's gone.
You could. if he was the snake?
Number 12, Ken Stabler.
Stabler is back to pass. He waits.
Pumps to the left, comes back to the right, throwing to Belinda Clark. Super catch! Touchdown, Raiders! Stabler drops straight back. He looks. He rifles one to the end zone. It is caught. Touchdown, Raiders!
Ken Stabler, and this is my story.
Okay, in the hole today, we got the Snake at quarterback, the kid from Alabama.
East Cole Wright.
Don basically pitched me the playbook and said, go win. Do whatever in the hell you want to do. Just go win.
Stabler back to pass, throwing a deep bomb, going to Branch. Branch catches it, touchdown!
Seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. Jane, it was lovely, she was the queen of my night. There in the darkness with the radio playing low, and the secrets that we share, the mountains that we move, caught like a wildfire out of control, till there was nothing left to burn and nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, how she swore that against the wind. We were young and strong. We were running against the wind.
You put your money on him when the chips are down. Kenny, money. You talking about the gambler? He got a full house. He might pull four of a kind on him.
And the years rolled slowly past, and I found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. Find myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live. Never worried about paying or even how much I owe.
The big A-H, the town of country music and long neck beer. Yeah, Snake, I reckon we glad that you're here.
That left-handed Snake from Oakland.
Kenny Stabler is 34 years old and now with Houston. Wherever the man was open, he could find him. He was the picture passer, in the pocket, never had the great mobility, he had the bad knees. But he could do what he had to do as well as anybody we have ever seen. The Snake and the memories of brilliance.
Houston Oilers. Houston Oilers. Houston Oilers number one.
Moving 8 miles a minute for months at a time. Breaking all of the rules that would bend. I began to find myself searching. Searching for shelter again and again. Against the wind. Little something against the wind. I found myself seeking shelter against the wind.
Snake was teaching New Orleans how to win.
Well, those drifters' days are past me now. I've got so much more to think about. Deadlines and commitments. What to leave you? What to leave out? Against the wind. I'm still running against the wind. I'm older now, but still running against the wind.
watch a young man running against the wind.
I'll be running against the wind.
Against the wind.
Let the cowboys ride
against the wind. Against the wind.
Let the cowboys ride
against the wind.
I'll be riding against the wind.
Ken Stabler passed the Raiders to the tight end. The world champions of professional football. Silver and black, the snake was flawless, picking Minnesota to pieces.
Kenny got his name the Snake for a reason. He was as cool as a cucumber.
Too many third longs will make you sleep on your side of the bed. Everybody's metabolism is different. Some people need 8 hours, some people need 3 hours. I don't really need an awful lot of sleep. I would read the game plan by the light of the jukebox sometimes. You have the ability to take people from a two-car garage to a three-car garage by what you call in the huddle.
He's in the right. 91 from 6 out on go.
Snake could just step it up a notch when you needed it.
Kenny Stabler, the man they call the Snake.